found that temperature data has been manipulated at U.S. government climate centers.
The only made it as a good.
Change of diet and support the global warming agenda. This is breaking news. The two key centers involved are the National Climate Data Center at Asheville, North Carolina, and the NASA Goddard Institute of Space Studies at Columbia University in New York City. Here's what this means. When you see a news report, the government has found that a certain month or season of the year was the warmest in the